What's the worst of the weather? I think wind. When I shot that scene where I made a fancy breakfast for Kate on the beach, the wind was so strong, it was blowing the bacon and eggs off the plates while we were waiting for them to say action. So I'm sitting there actually with a digit on the plate holding my bacon, and the wind is roaring through.